Now check out this bizarre end to a police chase in Houston this morning. That man put on his dancing shoes after leading police on an almost 20-mile chase through the city. Officers eventually ended his roadside performance when they sent a police dog to tackle him.